Let's say you're running a special promotion or you want to do A/B testing, but you don't want to manually change thousands of prices. In these cases, the best way is to update WooCommerce product price programmatically. In this way, you can update the prices with a simple formula. For example, let's double the price of all products on the site. You can see that the price has changed on the shop page, on the product page, and in the shopping cart. To reduce the price of all products by 20%, it is enough to multiply the prices by 0.8. As you can see, the price of all products decreased by 20%. Also, you can change the price of products in a specific category. For example, here we add 10 units to the price of all hats. The initial price of hats was $5, which changed to $15. Using if and else, you can set several conditions for updating prices. For example, with this code, you can increase the price of t-shirts by 10 units and decrease the price of hoodies by 10 units. The price of the hoodie is $40, and the t-shirt is $20. When you refresh the page, you will see that the price of both changes to $30. With this formula, the price of all products that are cheaper than $5 will be changed to $5. Let's get started. Go to the link in the description. Copy this PHP code. On the WordPress dashboard, go to Appearance, Theme File Editor and open the functions.php file. You can paste the copied code here. If you don't have a child theme, watch video number 1 on the channel. Another way to insert the code on the site is to use the Code Snippets plugin. We use this method. First, install and activate the Code Snippets plugin. After activating this plugin, click on Add New from the Snippets menu. Paste the copied code. Enter a name for it. Click the Save Changes and Activate button. Nothing has changed. Now we can use the formula to update the prices. To increase the prices by 20%, we must multiply the initial price by 1.2. To update the price of products in a category, copy this piece of code and paste it here. This code adds 10 units to the price of all products in the hats category. As you can see, the price of all hats increased from $5 to $15. You can use else if to add more than one condition. For example, here I will reduce the price of music category products by 10 units. Also, you can use the initial price of the products to filter the prices. I will change the price of all $5 products to $10 and all $20 products to $30. As you can see, the price of $5 hats was updated to $10 and $20 t-shirts to $30. That's it! If you do have any questions or comments about this, please put them below. If you liked this video and would like to see more like it, please subscribe, and I'll see you next time.